There are some characters on TV shows that inspire fans through their acting skills. Fans desire to see a plot that surrounds their favorite characters, and this is how spin-offs came into existence. There have been numerous spin-offs in TV shows that were outstanding on their own merits. Welcome to Binge TV, and today we have compiled a list of top 10 best spin-off TV shows for you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to turn on notifications for more videos like this one. 10th place, CSI Miami. CSI Miami is the spinoff of CSI Crime Scene Investigation. CSI Miami follows a group of detectives assigned to Miami-Dade Police Department's Crime Scene Investigations, an elite unit operating out of the Miami-Dade Police Headquarters. The team is led by Lieutenant Horatio Kane, who is a bomb disposal expert and has gained specialized knowledge in explosive forensics. Horatio believes that evil lives between the perpetrators of this evil and the people who try to come between that evil and the citizen. Kane believes that he has the potential to handle himself on the street, and he's not a person to be messed with. Kane and Duquesne head a team of forensic investigators that include Lieutenant Megan Donner. The team is assisted by medical examiner Alex Woods, who began her career as a medical examiner in New York. 9th place, Family Matters. Family Matters is a spinoff of Perfect Strangers. The series revolves around the Winslow family, a middle-class African-American family living in Chicago. Midway through the first season, the show introduced the Winslow's nerdy neighbor Steve Urkel, who was originally scripted to appear as a one-time character. However, he quickly became the show's breakout, joining the main cast. Having run for 9 seasons, Family Matters became the second longest-running live-action U.S. sitcom with a predominantly African-American cast. Family Matters is ranked 3rd, and was the last live-action scripted primetime show that debuted in the 1980s to leave the air, and outlasted all other primetime network debuts of the 1980s except The Simpsons. 8th place, Daria. Daria is an adult animated sitcom. It is a spin-off of Beavis and Butthead, in which Daria appears as a recurring character. In 2009, MTV announced a new Daria animated spin-off series, Jody. The series focuses on Daria Morgendorfer, a teenage girl who, along with her best friend, who is an artist, Jane Lane, observes the world around her. The show is a satire of high school life, full of allusions and criticisms of popular culture and social classes. The show's protagonist, Daria, appears in most scenes with family mother Helen, father Jake, and younger sister Quinn and Jane. It is set during Daria's high school years and ends with her graduation and acceptance into college. Jane began a relationship with Tom Sloan. Though Daria is hesitant to accept Tom at first, fearing she will lose her best friend, she and Tom find themselves becoming closer. 7th place, Xena Warrior Princess. Xena Warrior Princess is a fantasy television series and is praised for its strong female protagonist, and has acquired a strong fan base. The show is a spin-off of the television series Hercules, The Legendary Journeys. The saga began with 3 episodes in Hercules, where Xena reappeared several times even though she was scheduled to die in her 3rd appearance. Due to the public's attachment and love for her character, the producers of the series decided to launch a spin-off series based on her adventures. Xena became a successful show which has aired in more than 108 countries around the world since 1998. In 2004 and 2007, it ranked number 9 and number 10 on TV Guide's top cult shows ever, and the title character ranked number 100 on Bravo's 100 Greatest TV Characters. 6th place, Frasier. Frasier is a sitcom that was broadcast on NBC for 11 seasons. The series was created as a spin-off of Cheers. The psychiatrist Frasier Crane returns to Seattle after the end of his marriage and life in Boston. He plans to begin a new life as a radio advice show host while reconnecting with his father Martin, who is a retired police officer, and brother Niles, a fellow psychiatrist, while making new friends. Frasier hires Daphne Moon as Martin's live-in physical therapist and caregiver. Niles and Daphne become closer and eventually get married. The show and its cast won 37 Primetime Emmy Awards. 5th place, Angel. Angel is a spin-off of the television series Buffy the Vampire Slayer. It aired on the WB from 1999 to 2004, consisting of 5 seasons and 110 episodes. The show focuses on the trials of Angel, a vampire whose human soul was restored to him by a Romani curse as punishment for the murder of one of their own. After more than a century of murder and the torture of innocence, Angel's restored soul torments him with guilt and sorrow. Angel moves to Los Angeles thinking his relationship with Buffy can never go back to normal. Angel works as a private detective in LA, where he helps people and saves the souls of those who have lost their way and battles with evil demons or humans allied to them. 4th place, The Facts of Life. The Facts of Life is a sitcom and spin-off of Different Strokes that originally aired on NBC from 1979 to 1988, making it one of the longest-running sitcoms of the 1980s. The series focuses on Edna Garrett as she becomes a house mother and dietitian at the fictional Eastland School, an all-girls boarding school in Peekskill, New York. In the last season, Jo marries Rick Bonner, a concert musician, and she asks Blair to be her maid of honor. The key recurring character in the show was Jerry Tyler, Blair's cousin, who has cerebral palsy. Jerry inspired many other disabled people interested in the entertainment industry. Third place, Fear the Walking Dead. Fear the Walking Dead is a post-apocalyptic horror drama television series. It's a spin-off to The Walking Dead. The first three seasons serve as a prequel, focusing on a blended family that experiences the start of the zombie apocalypse. The series premiered in 2015 and has completed its sixth season. The first three seasons of Fear the Walking Dead follow a dysfunctional blended family composed of high school counselor Madison Clark, her English teacher fiancé Travis Manawa, her daughter Alicia, her drug addict son Nick, Travis's son from a previous marriage, Chris, Chris's mother Liza Ortiz, and others who joined their group at the onset of the zombie apocalypse. They must reinvent themselves, learning new skills and adopting new attitudes to survive as civilization collapses around them. The first season shifts focus towards Morgan Jones, who encounters the group's surviving members and new survivors in Texas. Second place, Star Wars: The Bad Batch. Star Wars: The Bad Batch is an animated series. It is part of the Star Wars franchise, acting as both a sequel and a spinoff from the series Star Wars: The Clone Wars. Dee Bradley Baker stars as the Bad Batch, a squad of elite clone troopers with genetic mutations. He also voices other clones in the series, reprising his role from The Clone Wars. Michelle Ang stars as Omega, a female clone that joins the squad. The series was officially ordered by Disney Plus in July of 2020 as a spinoff from The Clone Wars, with Filioni, Corbett, and Rao attached. Clone Force 99, also known as the Bad Batch, is a group of elite clone troopers with genetic mutations that were first introduced in the Star Wars The Clone Wars take on daring mercenary missions in the aftermath of The Clone Wars. First place, Better Call Saul. Better Call Saul is a crime drama television series and a spin-off, prequel, and sequel to Gilligan's previous series, Breaking Bad. The series develops Jimmy McGill, as an earnest lawyer and former con man, into a greedy criminal defense attorney known as Saul Goodman. Also shown is the moral decline of retired police officer Mike Ehrmantraut, who becomes closely affiliated with the Juarez drug cartel to support his granddaughter and her widowed mother. At the start of the series, Jimmy works as a public defender. Struggling financially, he lives in the back room of a nail salon that doubles as an office. His romantic interest in former colleague, Kim Wexler, is an attorney at Hamlin, Hamlin & McGill, a law firm owned by Jimmy's brilliant but unwell brother Chuck McGill and associate Howard Hamlin. Better Call Saul has received critical acclaim, with particular praise for its acting, characters, writing, direction, and cinematography. Many critics have called it a worthy successor to Breaking Bad, and one of the best prequels ever made, with some deeming it superior to its predecessor. So, what are your thoughts on all these spin-off TV shows? Let us know in the comments below. Also, make sure to leave us a like, share this video with your friends, and also subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time for more.